times. She actually said, I've learned that people will forget what you said. People forget even what you did, but people will never forget how you made them feel. That is so important. It's so true. We all remember how we feel in different circumstances around different people. So when you show people favor, it's showing them that special treatment. So how can you do that? There are just basically a couple of things of how we can implement favor and build that pillar of success. Number one, describe a time when you were made to feel favored. And how did that person do it? So when you felt special, when somebody made you feel special, who was it? What was the circumstance? What did they do? How did they make you feel special? Or give you an advantage over other people around you? Did they give you a free ticket to something? Did they take you backstage? Did they give you an extra salad? You know, when I was when I first immigrated to the US, I was working, I was riding my bicycle, I was working in a rather nice little independent small business, and I was riding my bicycle to and from my apartment. And on the way home, I would stop by a fast food restaurant 5 days a week. And this is literally when I first came to the US. Didn't know anyone, didn't really have much of a career to build. I was still building my career from the scratch, trying to import it from the UK. So I was doing this 5 day a week job, so I'm on my bicycle, getting to and from work. And I was stopped by this fast food place. And I would eventually end up, they would wave me to the front of the line because they see me coming in my cycle gear. They recognize me every day of the week. So they would wave me to the front of the line and I'd make my order and I'd pay and then leave. So I skipped the front of the line. That made me feel absolutely special. It was so awesome. That was showing me favor. There was nothing in return. They were not expecting anything in return. I certainly did not ask them to show me favor. When you say to somebody, can you do me a favor? Ugh, really? We need to drop that sentence from our vocabulary. So how can you make somebody feel special? But that first thing is describe a time when you were made to feel favored and how did they do it? The second thing you can do to build this pillar, who are the people in your life that you want to make it known are the special ones? Who do you want in your life to know that they are special to you? It can be family. It can be friends. It can be relatives. Yeah, just think about that for a moment. You can choose your family, but you can't choose your relatives. All right, think about that. It can be your audience. It can be your VIPs. It can be other performers. It can be anyone you want. It can be just whoever you want. But just consciously think about who it is in your life that you want them to know. And then the third thing is just list various ways you can show favor to people, either in small ways or sometimes even grand gestures. And of course, these ways of showing favor can be fun. You can just send them a little card. You can send them some flowers. You can pick up the phone and just let them know, hey, just thinking about you today. Everything okay? That's it. That's showing favor. If you are having an event coming up or if you have an announcement to make or something, send an email to those special ones first before you make it public. That's showing favor. So it can be a big grand gesture. You could host a party, your birthday party or celebration or something like that. So lots of different things that you can do to actually boost people's just feeling and loyalty to you and just make them feel special.